to update ArcOS operating system for your console, you'll need internet access. In my case, I'm using an old Android smartphone that provides internet to my R36S console. Once the smartphone is connected, I go to Options and select the Update option. After checking for updates, you need to press OK to confirm the update. Then, on the virtual keyboard, I type OK and confirm. After that, the ArcOS operating system update begins. Once the update is complete, the console will restart, and you can go back to your favorite games. By the way, if after the update all your games seem to have disappeared, don't worry, it seems like the game display setting for the second SD card got reset. To restore the game display, go to Options and switch to SD1 for ARMS. Then switch back to SD1 and SD2 for ARMS. After this, all your games will start appearing again.